probably up in the, got their patties in a bunch of store there. She gonna call me and say, tell Khalil that he don't come in Saturday, but they consolidation works Sunday. That's what she was saying, but she was in the room with Thomas, and then he was like, you need to find out by Ali.
Don't fall behind.
Like, I'll call you back. Y'all let me, give me the correct information, because that's what happened last time when y'all done stuff. Yeah. Y'all need to figure out
just don't hold me back.
What it is before you tell somebody some information.
You won't.
Y'all don't.
No sweat.
Nice play back there.
Yeah.
gonna be like that.
Say, you fuck Ollie's wife. That's because I was fast.
Right.
Yeah, you was fasting, all right. Fasting that coochie.
Believe me.
I seen Wanda and Zayna.
Wanda? Oh, Wanda. Big leg Wanda.
Mm-hmm. She, with the, she don't wear the skirt no more.
She do. Sometimes she be wearing pants, but
she used to wear that skirt all the time.
With the little leggings underneath, mm-hmm. She still do it. I don't know. What's she? She wears skirts, cause her and Santos. I used to be her manager at Walmart. That's who I know her from.
Oh, her.
Ask her why she always wears skirt. Because she been wearing skirt.
That's,
wear
they
skirt
probably got, it's probably they the way they are. Because they seem like some...
Because they kind of like the only two Mexicans that I've seen that wear skirts. The rest of
they probably
them,
just...
Them damn leggings looking like football players.
They probably just the way they are. Like, they probably a culture type thing.
Oh, they, religion that they... Whoever they are.
Yeah, something like that.
Mama, one time she came in there and she didn't have her leggings on. She had her legs out. Valerie's
yeah,
like,
that's what I'm used to.
Like, ooh, wait, look at the legs. And she was like,
that's what I'm used to. She don't, I've never seen her. I've seen her wear the recently with the leggings, but. She used to always wear the jean skirt with no with nothing else, just the legs out.
Since I've seen her and known her, she been wearing the leggings with her skirt. So she have leggings underneath her skirt.
I think it's because she in a bigger position now, wherever she whatever she is now, because she got the black vest.
I don't think so. Cause she wore her legs out before.
Oh.
That's why Valerie was saying something because she usually see her with her leggings on with her dress. And this time she didn't have her leggings on. She just had a skirt on. And Valerie was like, ooh, look at them legs. You got them legs out.
Uh-huh.
She was like, shh.
She was the only one. Her and Sasha and everybody else was racist. Yep. No. It was a black dude. He was gay, though. A gay. The fat you all remember. He was on first shift.
That's
I forgot his name.
The only reason why them other Mexicans probably talk to me. Because Santo speaks to me all the time. Because she knows.
She a cool lady.
She know that how. She know me from.
Yeah, from back then.
Past.
Yeah.
So she know how I work. She know everything. So she when she see me coming up to them, be like, hey, this ain't right. You like, she knows. She's good.
Not Santos. You don't get no Mexicaner than that.
Santos. She will always give her, delegate her a task when I leave, and she always gets it done. I'll never have a problem. She's like, what you want me to do today? Give her a task for the day. I come in the next morning.
She get it done.
Dang, she can't get shit up.
Not the smoke.
Oh, hell no. I ain't trying to tweak.
These ain't like the other ones.
Yeah, you said that about the other stuff, but I was tweaking.
No, I ate a whole pack of these.
Yeah, I don't know if I trust you. I'll see. All right. Let me take it out first. Now, so I don't look here.
I took them days ago. I was contemplating life. Do I want to push the no button or the go button? know, McDonald's for food turned back into whatever element it came from. No, it's about over time. Ah, it was a toy the whole time. Damn. We can only keep the juice up for so long. Once you eat it. No, maybe it was something supposed to happen today. Yeah. She said, "I'm gonna be watching from the bleachers." Oh, this coming back. Oh shit! So they bringing it back. Man, hold on, dog. I damn near want to watch Fear the Walking Dead. Because you your punk self. I can't believe they stopped. They still going, though. Like, they still going. Yeah, still going. But we probably
I'll
far.
I'll try it again on your sake. Because you want to watch it again. You claim that it's going to get good.
I don't know if it's going to get good or not. I ain't say that. I just said they still going. I just can't believe they still going.
Alright, because The Walking Dead
got to
still keep bringing in some kind of money, I guess.
Man. And what's her name?
Collab on there.
Everybody part of man. They can't park in front of house. He used to park his truck in front of our house.
Hey.
I ain't got to park in front of their house.
Play some music, man. Let's go.
Looks like a worthy opponent.
How both these niggas trying to fight? Shit out of Sasuke.
Ultimate defense blocks all.
Garbage. Yeah, you better get your leg back, dog. Smoked.
Over here.
Fire! Dragon Flame! Oh man. Oh god. That almighty push. That's it. It was close. I'm gonna fight. Oh! Oof! What the fuck? Yeah, I heard madness.
My training really paid off.
God damn, that look good. Did she really make it? Did she make the...
Good.
Looks like a worthy opponent.
Oh, you customer. You know you're gonna pay, right? I want to get down with the range, but they're so pissed. They got jumped. Now I'm about to smack y'all. Everybody gets smacked. Oh, that ain't even the ones, man. Still, go.
No escape.
Say as bad.
Fire stop.
I get him. Oh, of course. Who did I hit?
Yeah.
Oh, I hate this dude. The sicko, though. What do you think?
You are
I think of my Renegade first. That's what happened when y'all run.
Now then.
Don't fall behind. Ready for this?
No escape!
Too slow.
Say goodbye.
I don't know why I thought she was about to speak.
You fell for it.
Take this!
Damn! Okay, I learned.
Sometime, okay?
eating. Oh. About to be. Oh, well. That's what it. Yeah, yeah.
Where was it?
On the door.
Oh, behind the door? Probably
yeah.
Behind
the door. Oh, thank you. Oh, this is all right. I got him. Thank you.
Put some drawers. Watch
out. They clean. Or at least they was.
They was clean. So they hit the floor. Y'all can't grow.
No.
Can't float?
No. Ain't no more.
You don't know?
No, I'm done. I logged out for sure.
Whatever.
Yo.
Okay. I ain't got no more
words. About to start making my own salads. $12. No, it ain't gonna be like that. I'm just gonna make something real quick. Yeah. That damn nigga salad. So I was trying to get a salad with mainly salad.
Well, I'm gonna tell you.
But.
Get ready to be bloated.
Oh.
We'll bloat you up. With all that water that's in that. With all
the bees. Yeah, the pooping. Then you'd be cool.
I can actually grow some lettuce.
Lettuce is grow. Romaine, whatever lettuce. I can grow all of
them. Springtime is the best thing to
grow.
Oh, they told you that?
Yes,
sir. I'm a house garden.
Yeah, because they talk to you.
Who?
The vegetables.
No.
They say, yeah, it's too cold.
No, how I know, I was told because I watched other gardeners gardening.
Yeah, I know.
And then when I grew it myself, I see how well it grows when it's cooler versus when it's hot. The lettuce be all crisp when it's cold. When you do it in the summertime, it's like...
It's the worthy opponent.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Lymph and all that. It's still good lettuce, it's just not as crispy and green.
Right.
Like spinach. Spinach like cold weather. Do all the leafy vegetables like cold weather?
That's why I like salads, because you can eat them later.
Yes! Angelic Advent!
Yeah! Great. Hey,
that's
So that's all that's serving the Jarl is me.
Come on! Come on! Come on!
Hey, save
this.
Say goodbye.
Go. Well, man, hold on.
It's over. They got some bitch down.
Did they just say what I think they just said? Shift change for next week. Oh my god, please don't tell me about the happening. Not a chance to stop me.
That went well.
Looks like a worthy opponent.
Damn. That's... Ooh, did I time it perfectly? Or did I time it perfectly?
Looking good. subterranean voyage.
That's it.
Inferno style, flame light. Fire style, dragon flame bomb. That's it.
What just happened, bro? Did Sasuke just kill us, bro? I should have. Somebody should have killed him.
Fire style. Dragon flame bomb.
Did I catch three of them again, bro? How many times I'm gonna do this? Walk away and slow motion, bro. Just walk away. And slow. Could have blew them up too.
Seems like that worked. Do your best. Don't fall behind.
Get a little chance, no bad, bad chance.
Battle!
Looks like a worthy opponent. Over here.
No escape!
Gotcha.
Water prison jutsu.
Hey, you better run. You should have ran, dog.
Lightning style.
jukes and smarter than me. Bye-bye. Now you didn't you say you want some?
Mm-hmm.
Remember that? Oh, you better run. Wood dragon
we've gotten into a good rhythm.
Take a while for that turn to turn around.
Nice try.
Oh, they said Saturday and Sunday?
Yeah. Oh.
And I was like, you sure? Because they told you to come in Sunday before I was. He was like, no, look at the email. I'm like, okay, then, shit.
Nah.
I wasn't coming for no fucking 4 hours,
no way. What the hell is that about?
What's that?
Man, I got an email that I'm hoping ain't for real.
That you open?
I said that I'm hoping not for real. Hold on, employees there. Will be some changes in next week's schedule.
That's that 10.
Starting, I hope so. Say in the 5 p.m. Oh, okay, yeah, okay, good. Yeah, they got that schedule. They say y'all gonna be working. They say first shift schedule will be Monday through Thursday, 7 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. The second shift will be so.
They just told them no work.
Oh man, fuckers.
They're not working this weekend due to no work. How the hell y'all gonna have to work
in
all them hours? Second
shift? That's kind of stupid, but we gonna see. Motherfuckers, they're gonna be in my way. I'm gonna be shooting pigeons still. No,
I told Nisi if they do 5 to 7, 3:30, I'll do that. But I ain't staying until 5:30.
Yeah, I know. Said I'll come in and get it over with, but I ain't gonna make it last long.
Nobody got no goddamn life. I don't want to see y'all.
From 7 to 3:30, you think I'm gonna stay too?
The key is not to communicate information. Looks like a worthy opponent.
The makers.
There will be a slight change in schedule starting Monday. Did I tell you?
shower. Don't have Friday off.
If I get paid for the holiday. You work 4 days and you get Friday off. We have Friday off anyway!
Dragon jutsu. Sorry, guys. Wood dragon jutsu.
That's
it. Sorry, guys. Sorry, that's the wood dragon.
Take this.
Fell right. That's the spot. That's the skill. That's the wood spot. Wood dragon jutsu.
Damn.
Super!
Damn.
Well done.
What they doing?
You know, it's crazy. They don't have a park in front of their house. Because they don't want nobody stepping on their grass. On their own. Oh, step on their own grass. They have a park in front of somebody else.
Oh, they over there.